General Evaluator, fellow Toastmasters, and most welcome guests, but especially David. Wow. Let's give him a round of applause, and I will tell you you've not been with our club for very long, and to be able to prepare a speech with this speed and come and deliver a speech in front of the lectern, my hat's off to you. Many of the seasoned Toastmasters over here took at least 10, maybe 20, and maybe some took a little longer to even leave the lectern. You didn't have notes today. You were conversational. You were very comfortable. If you were nervous, nobody saw it. You were in front of the lectern. Your gestures were very, very good. A little timid, but your gestures were excellent. Your eye contact was very good because you did move around throughout the room. You moved your eyes throughout the room, perhaps a little bit more on this side and a little less on this side. But you did all these only within the first 6 or 7 speeches of being a Toastmaster, and I really applaud you for that. It takes a lot of courage to do what you did today. It really takes a lot of courage. So thank you for that speech. Thank you also for sharing such a wonderful culture that you have from where you came from. A couple of suggestions as I speak. Many people who have accents and choose to settle down in this country are somewhat intimidated simply by the fact that they have an accent. And my suggestion to you is don't. Use it to your advantage, please. Your accent can be extremely charming. It can be very charming. It can be an asset in your speaking. The only difference is if you have an accent, you need to vary the speed with which you speak just a little bit, so that your articulation doesn't suffer, so that the pronunciation doesn't suffer. Because some of us may have accents and may pronounce words in a manner different from what people from different cultures may have become used to. So modulate the speed with which you speak and use your accents to your advantage, but don't try to get rid of your accent. Please, that is who you are. That is what you represent. So enhance your speech with your accent. There is a tendency in your speech also, and I'm basing this on having watched you in the past, there is a little timidity in your speech. This speech in particular would have been enhanced perhaps by what Johnny did today. He was moving, and when he was transitioning from one point to another point, he actually did so not only by speaking but also by moving. What we noticed throughout your speech was that you were more or less in one spot, and that took away a little bit from your vocal variety. But this was an excellent speech. I really, really applaud what you did today. I mean, you got up after the third speaker and you came and gave what, in my opinion, was an excellent speech for the seventh speaker. Thank you so much.